A meat mafia has appeared in our city. They're selling meat on a very large scale. Citizens will not sleep well as long as the criminals are on the loose. What are your suggestions?
We'll interview witnesses and sweep criminal neighborhoods.
How about politely asking them to stop committing crimes and seeing we forgive them?
Never mind. Casadora, what do you think?
I'm f***ing sure it's that dragon and her bees.